With more than 7 million exercise videos sold, our next guest created one of the most popular fitness workouts in the country, P90X.
Woo, I love it. That's right. And now he's amassed his 56 years of wisdom and a new book, The Big Picture. Here with 11 laws that will change your life and workout tips from his latest DVD program, P90X3, is the master of motivation, Tony Horton.
Yes. Hey.
Now, first of all, are you really 56 years old?
I'm 56, born July 2nd, 1958. Yes,
wow.
It's been documented.
Wow. That's pretty
much
the only...
all kinds of new standards.
That's pretty much the only advertising you need for your DVD program.
Pretty much. You know, I get excited when I get older. Most people kind of do the opposite. You know, they kind of lie about their age. You know, if I just said I was 60, that would really impress people. But, you know, the only reason why I'm able to do what I can do and feel as good as I feel is truly because of what's in that book. You know, I wrote that book mainly because I think there's a lot of people out there who are still struggling, who don't have the answers, they don't have enough information. And, you know, people say, why 11 laws? Well, the Ten Commandments were taken, 12 steps were gone, so I found that number in the middle. And, no, honestly, you know, I've been practicing this for a lot of years, and it's a simple equation. And it's really, you know, it's beyond eating right and exercising, and it's really more about finding a philosophy that works for you so that you can feel good every day. It's about, you know, the past is history, the future is a mystery. What do you have? You have right now. So what are the things that you need to eat, and what are the kinds of movements that you need to do, and we'll do some later, that keep you feeling young?
Well, you know, you bring up a good point because this book isn't only about getting our bodies in shape. Mm-hmm. It's about getting our whole life in shape. Why did you choose to take the holistic approach to helping us not only look good but get our lives in order?
Well, you know, this is my third book, and the first two books were the traditional, you know, trainer writes book about health and wellness and exercise and diet, right? And I wanted to take it beyond that. I mean, the reason why I am the guy I am today is truly because a lot of the self-help philosophies that I've gathered over the years, you know, from Tony Robbins to Deepak Chopra and beyond. Mm-hmm. You know, I mean, I was a kid with a speech impediment who was a terrible athlete, a terrible student. I had the attention span of a gnat on crack. You know, I mean, I was just you can borrow that line.
I will be tweeting that later.
Yeah, but no, honestly, I was really somebody who struggled. But there was a little voice inside of me that said, "What is it going to take for you to get to the next level?" And when I started eating better, when I started fueling my body with something other than fat, sugar, salt, and chemicals, which is what I was doing, it was all hot dogs, burgers and pizza and soda pop. I was unconscious about my food. And I said, you know what, why don't I start eating like my great-great-grandparents did, foods that I can recognize, foods that I can pronounce. And when I added, you know, basic weight training and some cardiovascular exercise, then I started adding core fitness and yoga and Pilates and these things that were way outside of my comfort zone. And so when I started working on my weaknesses, all of a sudden, I was just I was an athlete I had never been before, and I had more energy, which I had never had before.
Right.
I had a greater sense of wanting to say the word yes as opposed to saying the word no, which was part of my vocabulary early on.
That's incredible. And so you've given us 11 things to abide by, 11 laws, but which do you think is the most important and why?
Well, you know, if I could pick anyone, there's, you know, there's variety, intensity, consistency, loving it, you know, but the very first law, and the reason why it's the first law, is do your best and forget the rest. I think a lot of people have very high expectations. They're perfectionists. They want to do everything well right out of the box. If you look at P90X, you know, jump, knee tucks, and plyo push-ups, and all these crazy things, people can't do it the first day, and they just quit. And all I say is, look, I've given you modifications. I've shown you how to do these exercises in a much more modified way. So do that initially. I've given you 90 days to do this program. People say, what's the 90 for? It's because it's 90 days. That first 30 to 45 days is going to be a struggle. Mm-hmm. And the reason why we created P90X3 is people weren't doing the full hour. And so we've given you a half an hour version of P90X with the same kind of results. And, you know, the before and after pictures are crazy. We've sold 7 million copies of just P90X, so we're doing something right.
And people always talk about, are those real pictures? Are those, you know, make-believe Photoshop maybe?
You want to hear something crazy? When we first did P90X, we had, you know, people, you know, through an ad that came to us, did the test group, we fed them. You know what I mean? They got amazing results, but the thing took off when regular folks started just sending us their video and before and afters. We didn't solicit that. They just did it. And so we took America and beyond, Mexico, Canada, Europe, we took their before and after pictures, and we just ingrained it in the infomercial, and that's when it really blew up. Okay.
So I'm here to attest that it is true. My wife did 10 Minute Trainer, one of your other DVD programs. We have her before and after pictures.
Ooh.
It works for her. It can work for you. There she is, Chandra.
Wow.
She did it 90 days. She was like a different person. She felt so good after it. It was amazing.
Dude, that's proof positive right there. So here's the thing. Everybody thinks they have to go to the gym like they did back in the 50s, 60s, and 70s and spend an hour and a half doing one body part and then doing the, you know, the elliptical or treadmill for another half an hour. You know, it's about efficiency of movement. It's about using as many body parts as possible. It's about eccentric motion, concentric, isometric, you know, aerobic, all of it. And that's what I've done. I've created a program. It's not one or two workouts. It's usually 20. 12 to 20 because, you know, when you're working on your weaknesses, that's how your body changes. That's how your wife was able to make such dramatic changes with 10-minute workouts. Because, you know, 10 minutes kicks the pants out of zero, and most people are picking zero.
But you got us in trouble, though.
Go ahead.
You got us in trouble because we conceived our second child after that. Well, after that DVD set, you know.
That's fine for another time.
You're welcome. You're welcome. I don't know. I mean, you know, what else can I do for this
I was about to say, sign me up. Not for that. I'm ready to get my bikini body on. Can you show us a couple of moves from your new program?
I would love to.
All right.
You
want to
hit it over here?
Yeah, okay. Let's go right over here.
What did you say? Mind over matter?
Mind
over matter?
So, you know, here's what's really cool about what I do. You know, if you have a human body, which you both have, you want to, I'll get in the middle and be Tony's sandwich. So I like to use the human body, Mother Earth, and Sir Isaac Newton's law of gravity. So Kelly Slater, 10-time world surf champion. I named this one after him. They're called Slater squats.
So you're on your surfboard, right?
Surfboard.
So you're on your surfboard. So you're just going to drop, pop your chest onto the floor, and come back up.
Okay.
Ready?
Go.
3, 2, 1. Down and up.
Okay, that was part of your body. You want to do another one?
Down and up.
There we go. Okay.
But you see, it's hard because it's new. The knee's blown out already. Here's how you modify it. Watch. Okay. Actual modifications, right?
Right.
So you're here. You just go slowly. You skip the chest on the floor and then you come on up.
And that's one great thing about your DVD set is you have all these modifications. So really anybody can do it. Because a lot of people say, oh, I'm not in shape enough to start that type of program. Is that what you go through?
Yeah, you sound like struggle. That was a struggle, people.
That's right. But, you know, you're not struggling on the elliptical. You're not struggling when you're just working your biceps. You're not. Your body needs to be engaged top to bottom. The idea here is to get as much muscle recruitment as possible. You want to see a little mixed martial arts, fastest growing sport in America.
Oh, yes.
So people love that, but it requires some coordination.
Okay.
So right foot forward here. We're going to do this. We're going to go lead uppercut. Elbow.
Elbow.
And then snap kick. Yes, see that?
Try to cross me in New York City.
Uh-oh, watch out.
No one will mess with you.
Yeah.
He'll just go right around you because you're in trouble. So let's try a couple of those. Ready? Together. Jab.
Jab.
Elbow. Back kick.
Okay.
Jab. Elbow. Back kick. There you go.
All right.
There you go. So here's something completely insane.
Okay.
But you can look at me and go, no.
Bring
it.
No.
These are called donkey kicks.
Okay.
All right. So this is advanced, but I'm going to show you how to modify. We're here. Down. Watch me.
Down.
Watch me first.
Okay.
Kick.
Whoa.
Through.
Okay.
I don't remember that one from the DVD, but
That's the next
I'm not up to that level yet.
So here we're gonna do an easy one. Watch, watch me.
You
so everybody get down.
My heart's racing. Just watch.
Come on with me, girl.
Okay.
So put your hands on the ground. Just lift your feet.
I'm gonna do the donkey
kick. Good.
Kick.
Now leave your left. Yeah, nice.
Kick.
And then through.
Oh, okay.
You did it. Now
Anyone
watch
can do
again.
That. Okay.
Just
good.
A little kick. Just a little. Here, shift your weight and through. There it is.
That's easy. Okay, wow.
See what I'm saying?
How do you come up with all these workouts? Because they're always different from one DVD to the next.
I steal everything off of YouTube.
Oh, okay, that works.
I just go, that's a good move. That's a good move.
So you take it back from the
that's
fans.
That's a good move. You know, I've been doing this for 30 years, so I understand that people get bored, they get hurt, and they plateau. Mm-hmm. So I'm trying to avoid those three things. I'm trying to get you to avoid those three things. So I'm trying to add some humor, add a bunch of variety, and do as many exercises as possible where you don't need stuff. No mats, no dumbbells.
I was going to say, even in a small apartment, and wherever you are, you can do this routine.
If you have a space this big, you can get it done.
I think we can manage.
Well, you know, a lot of people, they think they can get it done. They buy the DVDs, and then they never do them. So what's the key to finishing an entire 90 days of your program?
Doing their best.
And forgetting the rest.
Well, forgetting the things that have stopped you in the past.
Okay.
You know, I have good workouts and bad workouts. I got kind of a bum shoulder right now. Does that mean I do nothing? I mean, I shattered my right kneecap. I still had one good leg and two good arms. Mm-hmm. When I tore my bicep tendon, I still had a good arm and two legs. So I'm always looking at trying to figure out to do something every day because I know it affects me mentally and emotionally as much as physically.
But that being said, what is different? How is P90X3 totally different from your other DVDs? You know, for someone who has never heard of you, you know, the rare person.
No, you know, I mean, yeah, sure, some folks don't know who I am, but P90X3 is a half an hour.
Okay.
It's a half an hour. P90X in general is about an hour. You know, we're really, really excited because come October, P90 is coming out. So that is a tiered program, month to month to month. The workouts get a little bit more intense. The first ones are 25 minutes. The next month is 35, then 45. So what we're trying to do is create as many versions, as many options. Your wife doing 10-minute trainer. Mm-hmm. Of course, you've got P90X2, which is an advanced program to P90X. But X3, we realized people weren't finishing X. They were doing that first 40 days, 50
right.
days, and they'd stop because the time was too much. Even with 7 million copies, tons of success, we developed P90X3 because most people have that half an hour to get it done.
Well, when you came out with your first DVD set, did you have any idea that this, you know, would just take over and become so hugely popular? And when did you realize you've created this whole new fitness craze?
You know, no. You know, I was living in a van down by the river. And,
a van?
I was living in a rent-control apartment with a view of a convalescent home, barely, you know, in debt, credit card debt. Mm. And I work with this great company called Beachbody. Our CEO, Carl Deichler, is a visionary. And he said, take your brand of fitness, take your sense of humor, and let's do the same thing for the people in the world as you do for your celebrity clients. Yeah. And it worked, and... You know, now life is pretty good.
Good for you. Yeah. I'm inspired.
You bring up your sense of humor because throughout the DVD, you're always, you know, making jokes. People either love them or hate them, but they're just always talking on the DVD.
I watched myself and I realized, God, I wish I would shut up once in a while.
Is it true, though, that you used to be a stand-up comedian?
Yes, I was.
Oh, my God.
Does that account for, like, the rent control department and all that? Or?
Right. Yeah, that's right. During that section of my career, the success rate was a rent control apartment. So, yeah, I mean, you know, I did a lot of improv comedy. I used to get up on stage at 2 o'clock in the morning at Club Cafe Lounge and do my fantastic Arnold Schwarzenegger impression. Three drunk guys out in the morning. It's fantastic. You know, I do my Billy Idol impression. I mean, I was basically doing comedy about training people, you know. I got Billy Idol stories and Annie Lennox stories and Bruce Springsteen stories. And I would just get up there and tell those jokes about my life. And it didn't pay a dime, and I was still broke. But the great thing about it was I had two careers. I had a training business, and I had this wannabe actor business. And they came together to create program after program that has changed millions of people's lives. So I feel very lucky and very fortunate.
But that being said, you're so good at motivating everybody else. How do you stay motivated? You know, you could easily get that brownie and be like, I'll work it off. I use my own program.
About that in the book. You know, I write about that in the book because, look, you know, for me, I understand that all I have is right now, and I want to make today great. So every morsel matters. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? I have cheat snacks. I don't have cheat days. That just seems too crazy to me. But if I eat well and I feel myself well today, my brain's going to function. You know, it's about, you know, you're going to release norepinephrine, dopamine, serotonin, something called brain-derived neurotrophic factor. What? Brain-derived neurotrophic factor. It's these molecules and proteins that change your outlook about life. You know, I mean, I was Mr. No as a kid. I didn't want to try anything. I was embarrassed all the time. I was just afraid, and I'm not anymore because of exercise and eating right. And that's infused in the book in 11 Simple Laws, and the reviews are great. People are really seriously affected by the information in that book and also the program. So what inspires me, like people say, what's my purpose? Mm-hmm. My purpose is to give people theirs.
All right, well, give us some more purpose.
Yeah.
Show us a few more exercises before we go to break.
Crawly crab push-ups. This thing's a monster.
Oh, goodness.
I know. But see, we're going to recruit the arm. Now, I'm going to show you how you're going to do the modified first. So all you have to do is this. You're down here, so knee to elbow. And then you switch.
We jump.
Oh, look at Mr. Jump.
I know the deal.
Dad, you know the deal. And so all you
have to
do, you don't have to. No, you just go. You just switch your hands and switch your feet.
There you go.
If you want more, boom.
There we go.
Boom.
Boom. All right, well, as we go to break, tell us one more time where we can pick up the book and all of your DVDs.
Boom, well, you can go to Amazon.com. You can get the book there, of course. And then, of course, you can go, all day long. All day long.
X, baby. Do your best and forget the rest. Thanks so much.
And then, of course, you know, Beachbody.com or P90X.com or P90X3.com. You can get it all right there.
All right, thank you so much. We'll be right back with more Rise Entertainment 360.